In the opinion of some respondents, President Buhari has done well, especially in the fight against corruption, adding that 1 year into the Buhari's administration, ministers are no longer permitted to fly first class, while government officials no longer go abroad for medical treatment, as some bold steps towards reducing corruption in the country. They rated President Buhari high in tackling insurgency and stopping leakages in public expenditure through the introduction of Treasury Single Account.
Buhari, for the past 1 year, they have actually tried in the aspect of corruption and in the aspect of recovering of Nigerian funds from international countries. They have actually also tried.
He has been trying to stabilize the country. In my own opinion, he has done so well, as far as I'm concerned, in trying to put it in the right perspective, in trying to stabilize the country.
Mr. President is doing everything within his reach to ensure that the system is corruption free, and I know if he gets that right, like he is going now, the system will bounce up in such a manner that people will not expect.
Respondents on the other side of the divide said no real change has taken place as the energy crisis remains a challenge to most Nigerians. They said the administration in 1 year is yet to deliver on its campaign promises across various sectors of the economy, adding that the fight against corruption has not yielded the desired result.
Before he came into power, every one of us believed that within the space of 1 year, we are going to see a lot of achievement. But to my own surprise, I cannot count what I may say this is what he have achieved for now.
I have an attitude towards this. My attitude is that the APC government, APC as a political party, campaigned for power on a manifesto. And that manifesto is based on production-based economic activities. I guess because of the challenges they have met, they haven't much attention hasn't been paid on that. But that is the source. That is the that's the only basis upon which this country will go. We must return to production.
I can't really see anything moving forward because of the promises he made before giving this mandate to him. You can see a lot of things that's going on here today. The people go to market with 10,000 and come back and even make a pot of soup.
Kingsley Uchebu reporting.